Hi guys, welcome back with me again in this channel. On today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can insert timestamps on your videos by using CapCut mobile. So what you need to do is just add your videos and finish your edits. And if you want to add timestamp, you can just go to tags, then here find the text template. Okay, and after that, just swipe through the category and select the time category. So in here, you'll find lots of timestamp template that you can use for your videos. Just select the one that you want. For example, I'm going to add this timestamp. Click on the timestamp and to edit, just double click on it. And in here you can change the date. For example, I'm going to change it into today's date. Okay, and after that click on the check icon and you can place it in anywhere you like. I'm going to place it here at the bottom right corner. Don't forget to adjust the length. And after that, you are done. So this will be the result. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, click on the thanks. Bye.